South Korea was chosen on Monday to lead the United Nations Human Rights Council next year. According to the nation's foreign ministry, Seoul was rather chosen in recognition of efforts to promote human rights around the world. Ambassador Choi Kyong-lim, Korea's permanent representative to the UN office at Geneva, will assume the one-year presidency on January 1, 2016. South Korea becomes only the second Asia-Pacific nation to hold the presidency after Thailand in 2010 and 2011.